In this video, we will cover building a tiling configuration on the InCommand 1200 display. A tiling configuration allows a user to install drainage tile using the IntelliSlope system on a tile plow. It can also be used to create survey elevation data. To begin, tap the Water Management button on the home screen. To create a new tiling configuration, tap the green plus, then tap Tiling. If a new vehicle is needed, tap the green plus and follow the vehicle wizard. For this example, we are going to use the existing 9330 vehicle. Tap the next arrow. In the implement screen, we will tap the green plus to add our tile plow. Next, enter the make and model. For this example, we will enter a gold digger plow. Tap the next arrow. This plow attaches to the rear lift arms. Tap the drop-down to select the attachment type. Tap the next arrow. Next, we will need to create the controller that will be performing the depth control. Tap the green plus. Select Water Management Control as the device. Tap the next arrow. Review the device name or make edits by tapping the calculator icon. Tap the green check when finished. Our water management controller should now be selected. Tap the next arrow. In this screen, we will need to enter all applicable offsets for the antenna on the tile plow. First, make sure the plow is raised in the transport position. Also, be sure you are referencing the correct locations on the plow. These offsets are crucial for accurate depth control of the plow. The tip location from antenna horizontal is measuring how far in front of or behind the tip of the shank is from the receiver. To edit the location of the antenna, tap the drop-downs. When finished, tap the next arrow. Verify the implement name is correct, or make edits by tapping the calculator icon. Tap the green check. The implement selection screen will display the implement name and devices required for operation. Tap the next arrow. Verify that the primary speed source is set to GPS via water management control. Tap the next arrow. Review the configuration name. It will default to the vehicle and implement name. To make edits, tap the calculator icon. Tap the green check when finished. Before installing tile, the controller settings must be entered, as well as calibrating pitch and roll. For further instructions on the calibrations, please view the Calibrating Roll and Pitch for IntelliSlope tutorial. You may also refer to the IntelliSlope Feature User Guide for instructions and controller settings. Tap the green check to return to the Operating Configuration Selection screen. You are now ready to install drainage tile with IntelliSlope. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our channel.